After 2 years of planning and working my butt off, it's finally time to start forming the foundation for our monolithic slab. I'm using 1x12 pine boards with strapping on the back to put them together so I can lift them into place at once. Now it's time to cut some temporary rebar to stake them into place before I put the wooden stakes in. Follow along to watch part two where I get everything squared up and put the bracing in and get ready for concrete.